I have money for it. Fighting the Nevi again! Oh snap, tree monster dude! Oh snap! Holy crap! Oh, and it's got weapons and shit! Oh, these things are. Oh, there's a bird mouth! Oh my god! Oh, it just repeats, does it? No, I just still want to see that. Oh snap! Oh, their cat! Ah! Yes, attack it! Yeah! Cat destroyed it! Yeah! Oh man, salutations everyone! Oh. A lot of awesome adventures! Ah! There are two courses available. Which would you prefer? Experience, because duh, I'm awesome. Yes, because I know controls. Sid? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, wow, the graphics look amazing here. Okay, look up. Oh, there he is! There you are, Sid! Ever since we got sucked up in that gravity storm in Hexaville. Wait, am I recording? Okay, I'm good. I got scared that it wasn't recording. Okay. Ever since we got sucked up by that gravity storm in Hexaville. Wait, did I save? Now I'm paranoid again, hold on. Okay, I saved it. Okay. No more being paranoid. We are good now. We are a go ego. Mm-hmm. We've been stuck working the mines from the Bangda settlement. I remember I gave him a Scottish accent. Okay, yeah. Okay. I wonder what kind of things are waiting for us in Driga Paralaha. Could be trouble there, waiting for us, Sid. And we still have to find a way to get back to Hexaville. What happened? Plot point happened. Oh man. Oh, I see something over there. Am I gonna regret not having the tutorial? That's Jacob Palau. It's huge. Whoa. Camera settings can be changed by the altitude. I don't care. Okay, where's my gravity thing? Reset camera. Yeah, I know how to reset camera. Why can't I do my gravity thing? Oh, I remember this. This is the look at Cat. She looks more detailed now with her shell shave. This is awesome. She looks very detailed. I think she looks more better in the HD thing because since this was originally a since the first one was originally a PS Vita game, and this is now a PS4 game, which is amazing. Oh man, I can't wait for this game to come out. So we're in a new place. I guess Cat got sucked in a black hole and she's now in a new location. Wow. Oh my god. Can I do my thing? Can I do my thing? I can't. Okay, I could do my nice kicks and shit. Yeah, my kicks for days. Cause I'm that cool. Oh man. I'm sorry, Gabe, but I'm exploring you! Oh shit, this is so... Look at this! This is awesome. I am having happy days now. I mean... Oh, snap! Guys just appeared out of nowhere! Holy shit! popped! There, popped! There's a kid! Popped! There's a person! Oh my god, textures are not looking well. Oh man. I've been waiting... I did not know Gravity Rush 2 was gonna come out next year, in January, I thought Gravity Rush was going to be a one-time thing for me when I play the game. And it was a nice game I played back then. And it gets boring if you try to collect all the things, all the little pieces and stuff. It gets boring, and the little missions thing, it kind of takes a toll on you. Like, oh, I'm just doing Gravity Rush. Oh, I'm just doing this. I hope the game improves. It makes you do something simply better. I wonder if we're going to meet the dude I gave, the other guy that I gave him Peter Capaldi's voice. Oh, this is so beautiful. Woo! Kick. Oh, shit! Nah! Cat! No, I can't just go wandering off. Oh, she went to new powers. Oh, that's the loading screen! That's so cute! That's so cool! Oh, man. I've been through a lot of bad things for today. I had a horrible thing. Princess Leia died. My bird Fantasia died, and I'm so sad. My dog has diarrhea, I think, because his poop looks like curry. And a lot of bad things have happened today, and I'm really depressed right now, but seeing this game is making me happy. But you know what? After experiencing a lot of death this year, I go by a saying that I always go by in my youth, and it is enjoy the now. That saying is now meaning something now, because enjoying the now, I took that for granted, I guess, but now I appreciate life more and want to enjoy it more than what I've done before, because what I did was a shitty job not appreciating my life and with all the people surrounding it, because I never know when it's someone's time, so I wanted to make the most of it with people. But anyway, I'm sorry for that depression thing, but you know what? It's Cat back on a new mission, back on everything. And so we're gonna go and behold my wondrous collection. Try one of these. Whoa, what's this? What is it? Try one of what? What am I eating, dude? What did you give me? What did you give me? Did you drug me? Did you drug me? Oh my god! I'm actually attacking people! Get away from me! I'm a dangerous motherfucker! And I'm ready to go! Oh man! And these two are like, the fuck is your problem? Oi, 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 oi! Hey guys! Oh god! I'm destroying shit! Fuck your tables! Oh my god! Fuck your grain. Oh man, Cat looks beautiful as ever. Look at her in that look, like, hi. Oh, and look at you. He looks better. Look at the look at him with the universe on him. It's so better. It's like when you're moving, you know, you guys ever seen Chowder? Or at least Ben 10 Alien Force, where it was Alien X and Ben 10 Alien Force, where Ben turns into this alien, and it's like an alien with the galaxy on him. Oh, that reminds me of it. And also Chowder, because Chowder had those little animation things with their clothes that only move. Like, the clothes move, their animation thing in there, they move too along with it. Oh, it's like that. Oh, man. I feel old because no one knows Ben 10. In fact, I might do a rant tomorrow about why I hate the new Ben 10 reboot. The Teen Titans Go virus is spreading, people. Stop it. Oh man. For some reason, this reminds me, the look of it, it reminds me of Ruby. It reminds me a lot of Ruby. Like, not Ruby, like, volume 1, 2, and 3. I'm talking about now Ruby. Like, volume 4 Ruby with the shading. It looks like this. It looks like volume 4 of Ruby. Explore more! Let's go! Hey, look at that dude juggling! Wow. Fuck him up! Oh, I'm such a dick! Ah, doggy! Doggy! And Nevi? Oh, snap! Fuck the Nevi up! Yeah! Attack. What the hell? I know my tutorials, dude. You don't have to tell me. How do you pause? Oh, wow! Pause screen looks awesome! Oh, but it doesn't show the map. The map's here? Oh, that's why! Map is cooler! Nice! Hit Italia, this beautiful world! Is anyone looking forward to the new season of Italia? If any one of you are Italia fans, I am. I think it's an OVA series, though. I think it's called The World Twinkle. Oh shit, this is cool. Yo, Nevi! Oh yeah! Now for the ones in the air. Oh snap. Status field. Drag nearby objects? I can now throw? Holy shit, I can now throw now? That's awesome! Targeting reticle. I thought I did it without any freaking tutorial. I guess they're like, no, you need a tutorial, dude. What controls you think you did in the first game, it's different here, I guess they're saying. Okay, if they aim the targeting reticle of the screen, enemy blew me. If you press circle, that circle is invisible. You will throw objects at the weak point. Okay. Yeah! Oh, yes. Oh, shit. I'm destroying everything! I am the best! Oh shit! Oh snap. Guys, watch out! Head to the pier. What happened? I won the float, yeah! Forbidden cargo story mission. Let's start it. No, I'm gonna give him Francis' voice. No, that to be there. I must have lost count. Six savant. Is so excited. Oh, it's still doing the thing when you move the controller. It's still doing the comic thing. Yes. Oh, this game would not be, will be nothing without this. Oh. Wait. No. Wait! Now there's more? That's impossible! Huh? That cat's like, didn't notice me? Really? You really didn't notice me? Huh? Hey! What do you think you're doing? Can't you see I'm busy? Isn't that the ore I busted my butt to collect? After all my hard work, I want to know where you're taking it. This is the last thing I needed. Maybe I cut one more time. Volga! Volga-san! What's taking so long? I just going over the delivery one last time. I'll be done in a jiffy, I swear. You better be. If you're late, there are plenty of traders who can take your place. Of course. I don't get it. How'd they go missing? What do I do?
How'd what go missing?
Well, alright. If you promise to keep it a secret.
Okay.
Cat said it better. extra episode for Bidding Cargo. You're missing cargo? But today's the delivery today. Don't I know it? Oh boy, if word gets out about what I've got stored in there. Wait, what have you got stored in there? Well, nothing special. Please, you've got to get those crits back for me. I've heard there were some troublemakers hanging around the area. I bet it's their doing. Troublemakers? What kind of troublemakers? The kind that make trouble! Like that guy over there! See ya, fuckers! Oh! That's the thief! He's getting away! Oh shit! I'm after him! I'm coming! Oh shit! Ah shit! I'm gonna get him! I'm gonna get him! I'm gonna get him! Yo, bitch! The Lion Mark! It's Vogel's cargo! I'm here to get back what you took from us!
You Vogel's enforcer or something?
Something? If I have to be.
What's that smell? It's awful.
Huh?
Ah! What the heck is that?
Oh shit. Oh yeah! Oh, screw you. Oh yeah! Gravity kick! Oh yes, I know how to do gravity kick. Fuck you. Oh wait. Okay. Oh yeah! Okay. All right. Lunar style? Flick up. Okay, when fighting Lunar Star and floating R1, aim to targeting a reptile at an enemy to get a homie circle and press to initiate a wormhole tick. Wormhole ticks are well suited for taking down fast enemies. After landing a kick, you can press square up to 3 more times and repeat the attack. Okay. I'm in Lunar mode now. Oh snap! Oh yeah! Oh snap! You gonna go play? Ah shit! Oh yeah! Yeah! I hold it down. Got him. Hold it down and got it. Awesome. Woo! Oh, I can move the camera with my, okay, I can move it like this. Oh, snap. That is so nauseating. Fuck the cargo! Fuck the cargo! Oh, there's nothing left? Yeah! Did I destroy it all? I didn't.
That one fell down!
I need to get back to Vogu and ask him what's going on with this cargo. Something's wrong with all this.
Alright. Where to go? Where's the pier? Head to the pier.
Dude, give me instructions. Okay, good.
Fly, I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fly away, hello loves.
Aha.
Vogo, what are you hiding? What was that stuff in your cargo? Is it behind all this?
Oh, good. That's,
fine, I'll see for myself what you're hiding. Don't! You wanna do that?
Okay. Get back at it.
Go, get him!
Go! Okay. Oh, shit. They're too many.
Oh, shit. What did I just do? Oh shit, I did it. About to do it. Boy, he's about to do it. Oh, he didn't do it.
You see my C, my C?
Ah, damn it, aim, bitch. Shit. I am so bad at these guys. Land!
Fuck.
Now I know what... Ball! Blam! Come on. Get the fucking A. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Gravity controls, how do they work?
Look.
Head above the cargo.
Flick down for Jupiter style. Okay, well, find Jupiter style. You can probe. Okay. Shit! That was cool.
Vogo! What was in those crates?
Just some synthetic gravity energy. A little goes a long way.
Yeah, the problem is the smell. It draws Nevi. That's why it was made illegal. Forgot to mention the garrison got wind of what I was doing. And when I tried to cover things up, I kind of cast suspicion on the Banga settlement. And well, the guys are kind of going to arrest everyone. How could you?
Hurry to Banga settlement. Okay, Cat. You got one go. Let's do this. Let's fly up! Oh, snap, I'm fighting soldiers! Cat just got shot! Cat just got shot down! Okay, Jupiter sucks. Fuck all y'all! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Knocked your ass out! I think I potentially killed one! Oh shit! I just killed him! Mass murder! Mass murder on them! Oh shit! Yeah, this music's kick ass. Raven! Raven! Yes! Yes! Orgasm alert! Oh, yeah! Huh? I'm guessing these guys need to be taken down. Let's do it! My girl about to do it! Oh, Raven! Yes! Oh! Oh, shit! Holy shit! Set. Come on! Destroy that fool! Come on! Is he destroyed? Yeah, he is! Oh wait, is he still there? Shit. Ready, Raven? Raven's fighting with me, and it's awesome. Oh, snap. Go, baby. Oh shit! That was cool. Raven, we're kick-ass. We're badass with each other. Oh man.
Alright. Hey Raven, aren't you a little hungry? Now that we're all done, how about we go grab a little skewer? They're amazing, practically bursting with juicy meat. Oh, that's what the dude gave me. I don't think we're done yet. Something's coming.
Shit's going down!
Oh shit, it's a Metal Gear! Kill the Metal Gear! Blow the Metal Gear up! Let it blow up its damn self! Yeah! Destroy the Metal Gear! Destroy the car. Go to destroy the car. Oh shit. There's a car exposed. There's a car exposed. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Shit. Destroy it! Final. Oh, fuck. Oh, perform finisher. Okay. Touchpad. Oh! Oh, snap! Yeah! We're the two best friends that anyone could have. Oh. Viola, do the set, play the song, Kino. Thank you for playing. See you again. Oh, damn. That was awesome. Wait, they purposely went in there? Holy shit. This was a fun game, everyone. Now, I've only made this episode, and also for me, because this has been a sad year. We lost a lot of good people, and a lot of bad stuff happened in other countries also. And I was hoping to lift everyone's spirits up today, or anyone who's online right now, watching any kind of person online, or making it whatever makes you guys happy. This made me happy. I was happy to see these characters again in this cool new looking game of Gravity Rush. It looks awesome. I can't wait to play it once it comes out. Hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did. It was pretty good. This video game is awesome. I felt depressed this whole day. I've argued.
and I felt bad, but now I feel nice now. I feel good, and I hope that, you know, everything goes well from here on out. Right now, I will be taking care of much care of these people right now and hope that everything goes well. So, anyway, hope you guys feel better now. I hope you feel happy. I do care about you guys if this time, if you're sad or anything. It's been an emotional year, I can tell. So, hope I see you guys in the next video. And here's to 2017. Ciao, darlings.